Construction created something unique as part of their holiday food drive. And you're about to see it any moment now, David. You're looking at a 5,000-pound replica of the old shed barbecue and blues joint that burned down over a decade ago. Now, the Highway 57 project out of Yates, the team there built the replica using donated canned food and non-perishable food items. Eventually, this work of art will be broken down and the food will all be donated to local food pantries that are short on supplies.